Are you curious about the top 10 mega infrastructure projects that will take Kenya to the next level? These projects are set to revolutionize Kenya's energy, transportation, and water landscapes, from the Lake Turkana Wind Power Project to the Mombasa-Nairobi Expressway to the Northern Water Collector Tunnel. But the scope ranging from harnessing renewable energy to reducing travel time, from providing clean water to increasing cargo handling capacity, these projects are set to transform Kenya and bring many benefits to the Kenyans. Join us in this exciting video as we explore these ambitious and transformative projects and how they will shape the future of Kenya. 10. The second container terminal at the port of Mombasa. The second container terminal at the port of Mombasa is a major infrastructure project currently under construction in Kenya. The project aims to expand and upgrade the existing port facilities to increase their capacity and efficiency and meet the growing demand for cargo handling in the region. The expansion includes the construction of a new container terminal, which will have a capacity of 1.4 million TEUs, 20-foot equivalent units per year, new quay walls, and a new container yard. The project will also include upgrading the existing terminals, new road and rail connections, and new equipment to improve cargo handling. This project has the potential to transform Kenya's logistics landscape. It will increase the port's capacity to handle more cargo and improve the overall efficiency and speed of cargo handling, reducing bottlenecks and delays. It will also help increase the port's capacity to handle more cargo, making it a more attractive destination for trade and investment. Additionally, it will boost the country's economy by creating jobs and attracting more trade and investment. 9. The Dongo Kundu Bypass. The Dongo Kundu Bypass is a major infrastructure project currently under construction in Kenya. The project aims to construct a new bypass road connecting Mombasa to the Likoni ferry, reducing traffic congestion and travel time for commuters and cargo carriers. The bypass will stretch for about 14.5 kilometers and will include the construction of a new four-lane dual carriageway, complete with service lanes, lay-bys, and rest areas. It will also include the construction of several new bridges and flyovers to improve connectivity and reduce congestion. This project has the potential to transform Kenya's transportation landscape. It will reduce traffic congestion and travel time for commuters and cargo carriers and enhance the connectivity between Mombasa and Likoni ferry, making it easier for people to travel and do business. This will also help to stimulate economic growth and create jobs. Additionally, it will reduce the number of accidents and make the journey more comfortable and safer for the passengers. So, get ready to experience a smooth and efficient ride with the new Dongo Kundu Bypass. 8. Ongoing the Jomo Kenyatta International Airport, JKIA, Expansion Project. The Jomo Kenyatta International Airport, JKIA, Expansion Project is an ambitious and exciting infrastructure project in Kenya. The project aims to upgrade and expand the country's main international airport, JKIA, to meet the growing demand for air travel and improve the overall travel experience for passengers. The expansion includes constructing a new terminal building with a capacity of 20 million passengers per year, new taxiways, aprons, and parking stands, and upgrading the existing terminals. The project will also include the construction of new access roads, an improved public transport system, and a new cargo terminal. This project has the potential to transform Kenya's aviation landscape. It will increase the airport's capacity to handle more passengers and improve the overall travel experience for passengers with modern and comfortable facilities, faster and more efficient check-in and baggage handling, and better access to the airport. Additionally, it will boost the country's economy by creating jobs and attracting more tourists and business travelers. 7. The Northern Water Collector Tunnel. The Northern Water Collector Tunnel is a major water infrastructure project currently under construction in Kenya. The project aims to collect and channel water from the Tana River to the drought-prone areas of Nairobi and its surrounding regions. The tunnel will stretch for about 87 kilometers and will be able to collect over 200 million cubic meters of water per year, providing water for over 4 million people in the region. The tunnel will be the longest in Africa and will be equipped with state-of-the-art technology to ensure efficient water collection and distribution. This project has the potential to transform Kenya's water landscape. It will not only provide a reliable source of water to drought-prone areas, but also help to stimulate economic growth by increasing agricultural productivity and providing clean water for households and industries. It will also help improve people's health and sanitation by providing clean water and reducing waterborne diseases. Additionally, it will contribute to conserving the Tana River and its ecosystem by reducing water abstraction from the river. 6. The Mombasa-Nairobi Expressway. The Mombasa-Nairobi Expressway is a major infrastructure project currently under construction in Kenya. This new road is set to revolutionize travel between the country's two largest cities, Mombasa and Nairobi. The expressway will stretch for 472 kilometers, connecting Mombasa to Nairobi and passing through several major towns. It will feature four lanes, with the capacity to expand to six. The road will also include service lanes and rest areas for travelers' convenience. This project has the potential to transform Kenya's transportation landscape. It will cut down travel time between Mombasa and Nairobi and enhance the connectivity between the towns along the way, making it easier for people to travel and do business. It will also help improve access to markets and services, which will significantly boost economic development. This will also help to stimulate economic growth and create jobs. Additionally, it will reduce the number of accidents and make the journey more comfortable and safer for the passengers. 5. Lake Turkana Wind Power Project. The Lake Turkana Wind Power Project is Kenya's massive renewable energy initiative. It aims to harness the power of the wind to generate electricity for the country and help to reduce its dependence on fossil fuels. Once completed, it will consist of 365 wind turbines spread across an area of approximately 40,000 acres near Lake Turkana. These turbines will have a total capacity of 310 megawatts, enough to power over 600,000 Kenyan homes. This project has the potential to transform Kenya's energy landscape. It will not only help reduce the country's greenhouse gas emissions, but also create jobs and stimulate economic growth. It will help reduce the electricity cost for Kenyan households and businesses. It will also help to improve the reliability of the country's power supply. Additionally, it will help to improve access to electricity in rural areas, which will, in turn, help to improve the quality of life for many Kenyans. It will also help improve the reliability of the country's power supply, which will significantly boost economic development. 4. Thwake Dam. The Thwake Dam is a hydroelectric power project in Kenya that will generate electricity and provide irrigation water to farmers in the region. The dam is located on the Thwake River, a tributary of the Athi River, and it is expected to significantly impact the country's energy generation capacity and the livelihoods of farmers in the area. The Thwake Dam project will have a capacity of over 800 MW and will generate enough electricity to power over 2 million households. The dam will also have the capacity to store over 1 billion cubic meters of water, which will be used for irrigation. The project is set to transform the region by providing a reliable source of electricity and water for irrigation, which will significantly benefit farmers and the local communities. The Thwake Dam project is set to increase the country's energy generation capacity. The dam will provide a reliable source of electricity, which will greatly benefit businesses and households in the region. The dam will also greatly benefit farmers, as it will provide irrigation water for crops, which will help to increase agricultural productivity and improve the livelihoods of farmers in the area. 3. Konza Technology City. The Konza Technology City, also known as the Silicon Savannah, is a planned technology city near Nairobi, Kenya. This project aims to attract technology and innovation-based companies and create a hub for technology development and research in Kenya. This city is expected to be a significant driver of economic growth and job creation in the country and is set to be a global leader in technology innovation. The Konza Technology City project is massive, including constructing a vast technology park that will be home to some of the world's leading technology companies. The technology park will be equipped with state-of-the-art facilities, including research and development labs, incubation centers, and data centers. The city will also include residential areas, shopping centers, and recreational facilities, making it a self-sustaining, modern city. The Konza Technology City project is set to create a hub for technology development and research in the country. The technology park will provide a platform for Kenyans to develop their skills and talents in technology and innovation, helping to create a new generation of tech entrepreneurs. Additionally, the project will help to improve living standards by providing affordable housing, schools, and healthcare facilities for the residents. 2. Lamu Port South Sudan-Ethiopia Transport, LAPSSET Corridor. The Lamu Port South Sudan-Ethiopia Transport, LAPSSET Corridor, is a massive infrastructure project in Kenya that aims to create a significant transportation and trade hub in the region. This multi-billion dollar project involves the construction of a state-of-the-art port in the coastal city of Lamu, an oil refinery, and several highways and railway lines connecting Kenya to South Sudan and Ethiopia. The LAPSSET project will connect Kenya to two neighboring countries and provide a vital link for regional trade and transportation. The project includes the construction of a 32-berth port in Lamu, which will have the capacity to handle large cargo ships and container ships. The port will also have facilities for handling oil and gas, and a special economic zone for industries such as manufacturing and agro-processing. The LAPSSET project will significantly improve trade and transportation in the country. The port in Lamu will greatly enhance Kenya's trade potential, making it easier to export goods to other countries in the region and the world. This will greatly benefit businesses and create jobs for Kenyans. The oil refinery and the special economic zone will also create jobs and boost the economy in the region. 1. Standard Gauge Railway, SGR. The Standard Gauge Railway, SGR, is a game-changing infrastructure project in Kenya that will revolutionize the country. The SGR is a modern railway line that connects the port city of Mombasa to the capital, Nairobi, and other major cities in the country. The railway line is built to international standards and is designed to handle heavy cargo and passenger trains. The SGR project spans over 472 kilometers and passes through some of the most beautiful landscapes in Kenya. The railway line starts at the port of Mombasa and goes to Nairobi, passing through major towns and onwards the border with Uganda. The SGR project is set to transform Kenya in many ways, most notably by significantly improving transportation and logistics in the country. The railway line will create thousands of jobs during the construction phase and after the completion of the project. It will also help to boost the tourism industry, making it easier for tourists to explore different parts of the country. The railway line will significantly reduce travel time and costs, making it easier and more affordable for Kenyans to move around the country. This will significantly benefit businesses, making it easier to transport goods and raw materials to different parts of the country, thereby increasing trade and investment. Additionally, the SGR project will help to reduce the dependence on road transportation, which will significantly reduce the number of road accidents and improve the safety of travelers. So, there you have it. The top 10 mega infrastructure projects will take Kenya to the next level. From harnessing renewable energy to reducing travel time, from providing clean water to increasing cargo handling capacity. These projects have the potential to transform Kenya and bring a host of benefits to the Kenyans. We hope this video has given you a glimpse into Kenya's exciting future and the role these projects will play in shaping it. We want to thank you for watching, and we encourage you to like, subscribe, share and comment on the video if you found it informative and engaging. Moreover, do not forget to stay tuned for more updates on these and other transformative projects happening in Kenya. Thanks again for watching.